Hey guys, and welcome to episode 6 of Manchester City FIFA 20 career mode. If you guys enjoyed the video, please subscribe to my channel, drop a like and share a comment down below. Thank you. So guys, sorry I couldn't show this on clip. I simulated the game against Everton. We won 3-1. Against Dynamo Zagreb, 1-2-0, and against Wolves, we drew 1-1, guys, and we are currently second. And guys, to our surprise, Germany offered us a contract, guys. Sorry, I couldn't show it on clip. My video got deleted, yes. So guys, now we have been the manager of Germany. I'll be going into the game against Portugal now. Since that's the tough match, I said let me just put it on the episode. We'll see Cristiano Ronaldo. So now let's fix the squad. Everything is looking okay. And guys, we'll be using ultimate difficulty for this game. Ultimate difficulty, guys. Let's go into the match. Marco Reus taking a penalty.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith.
Excuse me, guys. I'm back.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Nice talk.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Royce, Toni Kroos. Oh, nice dribbling.
Lars Bender.
To Kimmich. Now
Joshua
Gnabry.
Kimmich.
Oh, Timo Werner.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Gnabry.
Can we get this?
Royce.
Oh, what? He just got the goal for us, guys. An early goal at the 6th, at the 17th.
What build up here, Alan? The passing was so.
The passing was so slick and fast. That was nice stuff.
Slick, and it really did deserve a goal, that move.
Well, it did. The manager will be delighted. I think that's something they've worked on the training ground. Came off a treat.
Mario Rui. He's got skill with the ball. Backing
nice
himself in these
PG.
Circumstances.
Oh, come on, who knows? Nice block.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
We need to stop that danger man, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Swung in from the corner.
Oh.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Chance to work it from the flanks.
Aspenberg closing him down. Oh,
the
Neuer,
keeper stops
nice.
It. There could be a follow-up now.
Guys.
Easy.
Next time we'll play Ter Stegen.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Juan Moutinho. Now with Bernardo Silva. And the interception is a vital one. Very confident, even in his own defensive third.
Sané has broken through. He has broken through, guys. What can we produce from this counter attack?
Support coming. Well, the keeper's got that.
Nice shot, but not enough power on it. Easy for you, Patricio.
Tizzi. Cavalier. Diogo Jota.
Press them, guys.
They obviously believe that they can find this equalizer by passing their way through the opposition.
Oh.
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Oh, time to get the cross now. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball.
Oh, here comes the Mexican wave. The crowd having a good time.
Maybe the cross. Nabry. And now,
oh, guys, penalty.
Well,
nice job by Bender to hold the ball.
Well, he was fouled by Neto. Here it's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think
let's take this penalty. Can Cruz convert? Oh, the keeper.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. Then a goal to the good, of course. He's put in the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Yeah, he missed the penalty. Sure.
Bender. Marco Royce. Sane. Kroos. Royce. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Ricardo Pereira. William Carvalho. Bernardo Silva. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Delivery to the far post.
Oh, trying
to cross it. And in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
João Moutinho. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Test of his control now. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Referee's given the free kick to Germany.
Oh,
well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Well, guys, now the half-time whistle will eventually blow.
Well, here we are at half-time, and there's just...
Half-time.
Referee says, yes, off we go for the second half, and Germany already on the move. Royce. They've got the ball back by that interception. João Moutinho. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Ronaldo. Looks for shoot. What a save that was.
Shot
the agility on show there was outstanding.
Can we clear this away?
Corner played into the middle.
Oh,
the header is off the target.
Close.
Yeah, just didn't connect properly.
Headed. Opportunity.
Marco Royce, how well did he do for you in that first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and
great ball. He's in on goal. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Now Gnabry. Werner. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. They gave the ball.
Excuse me, guys.
Pull away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Mario Rui. Pizzi. Can whip it in now. Cuts it back well. João Moutinho!
Oh, no, guys.
Well, that's a penalty for Portugal.
A red card for Halstenberg.
jeopardy here. It's a penalty, and they're going to lose the offender as well to a red card.
Yeah, it's all going so well, wasn't it? I thought,
and scores from the spot. Not
I don't know anyone more confident about taking penalties than him.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
So, away we go at 1-1. In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. It's Kimmich. Toni Kroos. Blocked off the pass there. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Able to make the interception. Kroos. Werner. Marco Reus. Well, here they are, still probing away. Toni Kroos. Sane. Reus. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. And the ball's got away from him. Now Gnabry. Werner. Should be! It's a fine tackle, but it hasn't cleared the danger. And that will clear the danger. Süle. Hummels. Werner. Good defending. It's Ruben Dias. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Bernardo Silva. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Pizzi!
We'll take off Gnabry for Kevin Volland. And we need to counter
attack. Coming in from the corner, punched away by the keeper. Easy. Good block. Very close game. Maybe a corner now will be significant. Corner played into the middle. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Going forward well. André Silva! It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
We need to get ourselves in here.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward, and they've got the reward.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the referee's brought it to a halt.
Yes, we lose the game. 2-1. We had this opportunity. We missed a penalty. But that was unacceptable by Toni Kroos. Guys, Emerick Laporte is injured for 6 weeks because of his international duty with France. So guys, we'll have to stay up to a month without Laporte on the side. So guys, now we'll play this match against Wilson. Not sure. Wilson made this game against Crystal Palace. We win Premier. Fernandinho, De Bruyne and Mahrez getting to go for us. So guys, now we'll play this game against Atalanta.
Grazie per essere qui oggi. Possiamo cominciare.
Guys, in this game we'll also try ultimate difficulty, guys. I know we are taking a huge risk. We'll play the Chanko. That's Bernardo Silva in this game. Ultimate difficulty. Let's also add some goal news. I want to listen to this too much. So let's go into the game, guys.
Welcome on a wet night for all concerned. It's been raining cats and dogs here. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It is Atalanta facing Manchester City.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Looking forward to this one.
De Bruyne now. The starting 11 for Atalanta. Rafael Toloi plays alongside Mattia Caldara in central defense.
Now what can we create from this opportunity? Bernardo Silva!
In this case, it'll be two men up front. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Oleksandr Zinchenko starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. And the main forward is Gabriel Jesus. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And there's been a goal at the Bay Arena. Let's hear all about it from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Bayer Leverkusen. It's been scored by Kevin Volland. He started his run from the middle of the field, went past
Bayer
every
Leverkusen
challenger with ease before guiding the ball past the oncoming keeper. 8 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. De Bruyne. Excellent ball over the top. Was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. So, glancing at the table, and I must say, when the teams came out of the various pots for the Champions League draw, this was the one that stood out straight away. What a riveting game this promises to be.
Well, we're in for a real belter, I think. So much hype leading up to this game. Both teams expected to go deep into this competition. Can't wait for this one.
Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Atalanta facing Manchester City.
Yeah, break from league action for players. Always a good atmosphere when it's knockout football. Should be a great match, that.
Given away by City. Gabriel Jesus. Bernardo Silva. Very attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Promising looking ball. That's all they can conjure for now. A good and fair challenge. Rafael Toloi. Given away. And a throw in for Manchester City, it'll be. Couldn't keep the ball. Good looking sequence. And there's the feed into the box. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Possession ceded by City here. Muriel. And Fernandinho comes up with the goods.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this.
Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
De Bruyne now. Gabriel Jesus.
Yeah, Luis Muriel. Really difficult.
Well, there's been
really,
a goal
really
elsewhere. Alan McAnally.
We are struggling. Now they have a chance. Oh, nice save by Ederson. Rodri giving up possession.
Well,
the defender getting it back.
Great reflexes.
Can we
hit
them on a counter attack? Sterling, you have the pace. Show us what you can do. Sterling! Oh, the defender couldn't get back to have a shot. There's 1 minute remaining before.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. Surely! And that's a fine stop. Set pieces can be so important. Let's see what City have been working on. Put in by De Bruyne. Not messing around with that clearance.
Options
in the centre. A very effective clearance. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside.
Okay, guys, half time.
That is that for the first time.
Our players are not too tired.
The second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway.
Those with few
stamina, Ronaldo Silva.
We might sub them off.
Walker. Giving the ball away. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Pereira. Gomez. And a goal kick will be next. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Aston Villa.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Oh, nice ball. Pereira. Possession one. And very deftly cut out. Muriel. Alejandro Gomez has it. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. He takes it.
Oh no!
It is the opening goal of the contest.
Jesus! Oh, thank God.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead.
Yeah, we need
things
to,
have got to change on both sides.
Goal now.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Promising sequence. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Just not looking confident in possession. Gabriel Jesus. So a throw in here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. De Bruyne. Rodri. De Bruyne. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And it's Gabriel. Can they square the game?
Oh, guys. Gabriel Jesus got to go back for us. So guys, now we'll take off Kai Havertz. I'm bringing Bernardo Silva in that role and play Mahrez.
Don't level matters here.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. He's such an intelligent player, Fernandinho. A lot of momentum about this Manchester City attack. What can they do from here?
Guys,
can't miss, surely. Whatever it takes to keep them out. And Bernardo Silva has it. Smuggled away. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Luis Muriel. Real danger. He has time to play it over. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
What do you close him
in
down?
The ball shielding department. Remo Freuler. Gomez. Martin Deron. Shot attempted. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Questions have been asked of Manchester City. Now it's all about their answers. Going well.
Back and fast.
Well, there's been a goal elsewhere. Alan McAnally with the latest.
It's the second goal for the visitors. 79 minutes played. 2-0.
Cheers again, Alan. Freuler in possession. Gomez. Luis Muriel has it. Mattia Caldara. This looks promising. Crossing possibilities. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. De Bruyne. Walker. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Crossing possibilities. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And they're trying to get right into his face. 1 minute remaining. Manchester City have work to do, but is it going to happen for them? And it's Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, guys, we have a late
free kick. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Because this free kick has to be accurate. Oh, guys, we do.
A free kick artist at work. What a goal it was.
A late equalizer by De Bruyne. What a wonderful free kick. We timed that degree.
Easy to snatch at that one.
If that was yellow, I think the keeper would have saved that. Okay, what a wonderful free kick.
Well, another equalizer. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Okay, we do.
The game so this group stage now. Confrontation is over. And in the end, the sides couldn't be separated. They've shared the points.
Wow, what a game, Derek. That could have been absolutely any score. Plenty of action at both ends. Both teams very positive. Really good football match.
Real Madrid won Galatasaray. Okay, Atletico Madrid came from behind to win Leverkusen 2-1.
Grazie per aver accettato di rispondere
Must
alle nostre domande.
A draw was fully deserved. He's really a good player.
Grazie ancora.
Look, guys, we now have the same points with Liverpool. I think Liverpool drew one of their games. Let's find out which one. Oh, they drew against Manchester United, guys. That's nice. So now we're just going to the game against Aston Villa. Okay, now let's go into the game. We'll be rounding up the episode in this match. Don't feel like doing the training drill. Let's go into the match.
And hello on a very pleasant day for football here at the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City up against Aston Villa.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Oh no. Aston Villa with an early chance.
In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. Havertz. De Bruyne. Wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close.
It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Well, he really is danger personified. But in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek,
big chance to get them on terms. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you taught as a youngster technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
Samatta on the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Balde, excellent ball towards the front post. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. The ball with Rodri. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Gabriel Jesus. He's got the right idea with that pass. And that's what they needed.
A goal by Sterling. Was that assisted by De Bruyne? Yes, guys. The Bruyne bags in another
Manchester City, a goal to level matters here.
Well, it's the hardest thing to do in football, score a goal. But when it's served up on a plate like this, it looks easy. Fabulous through ball.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Oh.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Taking care of business defensively here. Mahrez. I must say, this looks promising. Can they take the lead? The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
And they're playing once again. Manchester City with the advantage. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And they'll have to throw it back in play. And here is Mings, failed to keep hold of it. Gabriel Jesus, might it be Gabriel Jesus? And now the goal, the
Sissi
goal
for Stanley, guys.
Stanley was opportunity.
Was given that, was lucky with that opportunity.
Well, look at this again, it's all about being in the right place at the right time.
Defender, and from that sort of range, there's only one winner. Like, Raheem Sterling. He has currently scored 7 goals in the Premier League and is looking forward to getting his hat-trick in the game.
Frédéric Gilbert.
Kai Havertz.
Marcel McGinn. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Excellent defending. Kai Havertz. Here's Mahrez. Now possession lost, intercepted.
There's another opportunity.
Splendid volley it was, but denied by the frame
Walker
of the goal.
With the
well,
bad
he took the chance,
finish.
Didn't he? He swung his leg at it in a volley and it's hit the woodwork.
That was a really good opportunity for the lad to get his first goal of the Premier League season.
He's given it straight to the opposition. He's managed to lose his marker. Mahrez. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did.
2 minutes of any time.
That move looked as though it had genuine. That is that for the first half here.
From 1-0 down, he rolled back.
It really
to
is wonderful to watch Raheem Sterling when he's on top of his game, and that has certainly been the case here, Lee.
Yeah, I bet the keeper is sick of the sight of him. He's been peppering that goal from all sorts of angles, as you can see. Good goals to boot as well.
Nice free.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. McGinn. Real danger. Wonderful chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. De Bruyne. De Bruyne playing with purpose. And he takes it on. What a vital intervention. And a throw in for Manchester City, it'll be. It's got to be! My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save.
Well, punch happy, the keeper. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Don't forget about the fourth round of the Carabao Cup. Live coverage here on EA TV. It's Manchester City versus Barnsley.
Yeah, just 16 teams remaining now. And I think
referee had to be mindful of what was going on, the injury situation, and hence he has stopped play.
Guys, this is what I feared. I know we don't have any other striker in the team for now, so guys, we play Bernardo Silva in that position. I'm bringing Arthur to the game. I'll give him a false nine or target man. I'm back in defense. Stay tuned, guys.
And back in business again with a drop ball. and with the goalkeeper. De Bruyne. And Sterling has it. He's going forward well here. Surely! And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
And a quick reminder, we'll have action from the fourth round of the Carabao Cup here on EA TV. It's Aston Villa taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, just 16 teams remaining now, and I think both teams will be looking at that match thinking, we're just a hat.
He must finish! Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
Going short. De Bruyne. A good-looking ball. Not really the ideal clearance, and it might be, and the ball is in the net.
Oh no, guys, that was a wonderful goal by Mahrez when he was offside, guys. What a bicycle kick, an overhead kick there, headed into the box by Fernandinho. Mahrez tried the bicycle kick, guys. He wasn't lucky there.
Someone has found the net at Anfield. Who exactly? Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Liverpool. 72 minutes played. 2-0.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date. Artur. Staunch rearguard action. John McGinn. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Gilbert. Untidy in possession. Sterling. Robbed them. Possession changes hands. The interception there. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Conor Hourihan. They've given it away. Can they switch to an... even higher gear. Gilbert. Phil Foden now. Bernardo Silva. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Foden. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Superb piece of ball winning. Can they turn it into something? It's got to be! And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball.
He's indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. And there it is, the final whistle. Gabriel Jesus.
So guys, we'll be ending the episode here. If you guys enjoyed this video, please subscribe.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Drop a like and share your comments down below as we finish this press conference.
Thank you. That's all the questions.